Our source exists outside of time, not just in the great hereafter. We can talk to our source, and our source will respond. Through beauty, through love, and through laughter.